So nobody ever painted anything like this because bridges typically don't get painted anyway. These covered bridges, usually they, the last few years that I've seen them, what they actually just pull all the boards up, put new on, rather than restore what's on there. 1935, I guess the water, this is the water table, it was up over there, and the water had gotten up to about right here, and it tore the whole bridge almost off, and then they put it back, that's when they stained it.